Some of the most satisfying success stories in the indie scene come from mods, as is the case with Hedon Bloodrite, a once mod, now standalone retro shooter kicking ass on the Doom engine in the modern day. Plays a suspiciously well-proportioned half-demon, half-orc woman, hell-bent on avenging her comrades and fighting the good fight against cultists, demons, hellish animals, and elvish troublemakers from other lands.